good morning. So today's a little different. I'm going to do a little bit of a trail riding montage. We took the baby quad down to my brother-in-law's place over in New Hampshire. I got a chance to take it on some trails and some dirt roads and out in some fields, kind of have some fun. So really got a chance to put it through the paces and see if the welded foot peg will hold, see if I crank down all the bolts tight enough. And also the utility quad that I built up a few videos before. We also have that one down that I've been riding around. So bringing down the red go-kart, a few other pieces, and just going to have some fun on a weekend with the nephews. So hope you enjoy.
Here, get another 5 gallons somewhere if you need it.
Yeah. Well, see, now I'm top heavy, so my wheelies are going to be tough.
Warm-up laps.
So far, I haven't lost a foot peg. Do a helmet cam.
Doesn't that block some of your view?
A little bit, if I look cross-eyed at it. I'm gonna use this as my headlight. I can make that.
Yeah.
All right. The steering column feels a little loose.
Ready? Ready?
Yeah.
so far.
I was afraid. I pulled over to see if you'd make it over that pipe.
I heard metal. Yeah, she's running. Kick in at the rev limiter.
What's that?
It's the first time I've known the CDI kick in for the rev limiter. I think with a performance CDI, there's a little more in this thing.
Oh yeah. You're gonna have to get one for that one too.
Yeah. Dead end? Aww. Uh-oh. There goes the foot peg. Oh, that's so warm. Where'd everybody go? Oh, it's warm. No, let's do something like that. Yeah. Hook the boots in. Yeah. Where'd they all go? Thank you.
I found a trail in there. Yeah, I went down, there's a side trail in there, and somewhere in there I got a log, and I took it off in a new place. Oh yeah, there was just a little log. So keep riding. Nope. Not the first time I've done this. Hook the boots in the bumper. Lost my support team. Not a good idea when you're on a baby quad. Keep going. Watch out for these stumps. Every one of these things like takes another piece off this quad. Well, there's trails everywhere out here. Oh yeah. We are overlanding. 14-inch tires. This is quite the trail.
Yeah, this is, we wouldn't have been able to, like, we barely made it.
Well, there's a, that big birch tree is blocking the whole thing.
You guys thought that we could just maneuver, and look how low we are.
Wow.
Well, he's just low. Actually, he's lower.
Yeah, but I'm narrow.
Exactly. So, what do you... Turn around.
We'll back that up, and then we'll just lift the front end, spin it.
Hey, Dan, you got something... There it is.
It, was it a spider?
It was hanging on your thing, and then when you went like this,
it was like,
boop. I was like... How do I say this without getting in trouble?
Lost two. Thank you. just went around the corner to the left there, behind us.
Okay.
Which side? This side?
I'm gonna go this side.
That side? All right, we'll do street side. Pouring water on me. How hot is it?
It's hot. Well, I told him that because I didn't want him to touch it. Because I'm like, if you touch it, this is what's going to happen.
That'll burn your finger.
Oh, that would hurt.
That was fun. Hello, hello. Let me tell you what it's like to be a zero.